Yes, yes, indeed. You may remove your mask if you wish to.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, have a seat.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Give us your brief introduction and first give us your code.
Sir, my code is P07.
P?
Yes, P. Mm-hmm. P07. Mm-hmm. I have completed my graduation in mechanical, BE mechanical.
Mm-hmm.
And after then from...
Which year?
Sir, 2015. 2015.
Mm-hmm.
From 2017 to 2020, I worked as a deputy mamlatdar in a district planning office.
Mm-hmm.
And right now I'm pursuing masters in arts MA in PISM, politics with a specialization in IR from JNU.
IR?
Yes, sir.
From JNU?
JNU, yes, sir.
What is soft power?
Sir, soft power is a influence which any nation exerts through its cultural and cultural influence as well as the interpersonal relationship between the communities. By that, whatever the influence the nation exerts, that is the soft power.
So, International Solar Alliance is India's soft power?
Yes, sir. We can say that it is a India's projection on the international fora that strengthened its soft power image.
When there is a power transitions in Afghanistan,
yes, sir.
Recently, what happened, America left out and exited from the Afghanistan. India,
yes,
seems very silent in whole scenario. Why it seems so?
Sir, India was facing a kind of dilemma that the US negotiated whole deal. In that scenario,
if you are comfortable, you can speak in Gujarati.
No, sir, I am comfortable in English.
Okay, okay, okay.
But sir, Taliban was the India always has exerted that India's opinion was that Taliban is a terrorist organization.
Mm.
So they were not in opinion with getting in talks with them.
Mm.
And suddenly, after the USA's negotiation, that Taliban came at the forefront. So if now India gets in a talk with Taliban, then they would be defeating their own stand.
Mm.
So India was on the wait and watch mode.
Mm.
So that's why there was
there
no
is a philosophy called Dushman ka Dushman Dost.
Yes, sir.
Fine.
Yes.
So there is a Northern Alliance in Afghanistan which is fighting against terrorism,
yes,
against this Taliban.
Yes.
Northern Alliance itself kind of involved in a terrorist activity as long as Taliban or Afghanistan government is concerned.
Yes.
So do India support Northern Alliance military level or any other intelligence levels to fight against Taliban?
Sir, as per the diplomatic relation,
hmm,
the opposition by the Northern Alliance against the Taliban was the internal issue of Afghanistan.
Mm.
So India cannot give a direct support to the Northern Alliance because it is their internal matter.
Mm.
So it was not appropriate for India to speak in support of a Northern Alliance. They can give the statement regarding the positive regard statement can be made, but direct support to the Northern Alliance was not, sir, appropriate.
Okay, you have done your engineering and mechanical engineering. That how,
yes,
you have interest in IR and from JNU when you are doing BE in history and all that?
Sir, my optional for the civil services exam was the political science. So
okay,
I thought that it would be appropriate to go with this course.
Okay.
India is a weak nation as far as neighborhood relations are concerned. Justify.
Sir, India have ups and downs related to the neighborhood relations. But as per completely terming India as a weak state is, sir, I believe would be unjustified. That India is weak in particular case of China, where India is lacking in the military power as well, and the territorial disputes are also high compared to the other nations. Secondly, sir, when the country like the Sri Lanka, which have a very limited military power as well as economic power, can get a leverage against the India in some critical issues, it that shows that India can be termed as a weak nation in the neighborhood. But completely saying that it is a weak is not appropriate, sir.
Deputy Mamlatdar,
yes,
is the backbone of Revenue Department, backbone of entire Gujarat administration. Then how you are managing your studies online, your corresponding course, and class 1 to preparation, and this PI, and you are already BE mechanical. So how you have hold this burden with you?
Sir, actually, I want to clarify one thing, that yes. I resigned in 2020 okay. to pursue MA.
Okay.
So, right.
So you resigned from some job just to pursue your education degree? So you are confident enough that you're going to clear class 1 to over as well as this PI examinations?
Yes, sir.
So how, where, from where this confidence come from? Because if the competition is cutthroat.
Yes, sir. Sir, in a, after 2017 to 2020, I appeared in a GPSC class 1 to interview for 3 times. And I missed the list by 4 to 5 marks. Mm. And 2018, I appeared for CAPF, UPSC CAPF exam. And that I missed the list by 7 marks. Mm. So I had a confidence that I just need to push a little bit more, and that I was not being able to manage along with the, my job. So either
if
I had
some consulting agency yes, comes to you and tell you that he gives a contractual appointment to you in yes, Ministry of External Affairs. This is a, this would not be a good, this would be not a government job, but it's a really good opportunity to yes, work sir, with Ministry of External Affairs. Yes. You would be a private employee, but you are working for the government. Yes. What you would choose, PI or working in a Ministry of External Affairs as an IR expert?
I would go for sir ME, the contractual employee under the ME, sir.
Okay, then why are you here for the PI?
Right now, sir, I do not have such any choice.
So sure, you don't have so much affinity for the police, because we are, not we, but police department yes, and government of Gujarat give you a 2 years exhaustive training.
Yes,
we
sir,
are giving you everything, and our whole manpower and other things are behind you
yes,
to
sir,
treat you well and to make you a perfect police officer. And why you choose, why we choose you as a PI? You would get opportunity from the some private company and you will go there.
To be honest, sir, I was not choosing that field as I was given.
After training, nahi kare, nahi, nahi jana usme, sir.
No, sir. The issue is that rather than the choice of area where I work, that matters to me most. So the earlier choice which I was provided was among the between the police department or the field of international relations. So I would go for the international relation, if even that is through the private.
Do you ever thought that you are more in a sophistication part of job and not a rigorous kind of police stuff? Have you ever thought about this, to joining this job as a PI?
Yes, sir. I have given thought about
what,
it.
What was thought all about?
Sir,
just give me brief 3, 4, 5 lines. What you have thought about PI, joining or not joining?
Sir, I am definitely going to join it, because during the my work as a deputy mamlatdar, I get in touch with the police department, as well as I have a background history of police department mm-hmm, as well. Mm-hmm. So I was very sure for this job as well.
But that you said na ke you given a thought ke nahi bhi kar sakte as a sophistication, meri thodi profile hai.
Yes, sir. Given what I get after I become a PI, if I get to a deputy collector in the next class 1-2, I'll definitely go for the deputy collector.
PI में तीन बुरी चीजें क्या है कि अच्छी नहीं है मुझे PI इसलिए नहीं करना है मैं थोड़ा wavering mind हूँ कि नहीं करना है दो तीन चीजें ऐसी हैं जो आपको नहीं पसंद है पुलिस में
Sir, if I had to point out the con of the police PI, then strenuous job, 24/7 round the clock.
एक हो गया.
It is hard to maintain a personal professional
okay,
balance.
दो हो गया.
And third is sir the continuous dealing with the negativity.
Okay.
That
fine,
is
good.
Three.
Very good. Very good.
India
sir,
is playing a central role in ongoing COP26. Are you
yes,
agree?
Sir. Sorry, sir, I do not.
India is playing a central role
yes, sir,
in ongoing COP26. Are you
yes,
agree?
Sir. Yes, sir, I agree.
Why?
India is taking a lead regarding the climate change issues. Since sir, the 5-point formula given by the Indian Prime Minister is appreciated by the many personalities. So there is, it shows that now India is ready to lead in a critical situation, critical areas like the climate change as well as terrorism all along, sir. So that is why I think that India is...
Will it be an effective instrument in tackling the issue of climate change?
Yes, sir. collaboration is needed, but at least the vision is quite clear that what we need to do is clearly marked out. But to achieve the desired result, the cooperation among the each and every member of the community is desired, sir.
Chanakya is called India's Machiavelli. Is it justified sentence or it is a wrong sentence?
Sir, it is, I believe, partially justified. Machiavelli was a product of its own time, whereas the Chanakya Niti had a statecraft. It was Chanakya dealt with a statecraft, but in a different manner. The nature of the state during the Chanakya as well as Machiavelli was quite different. So putting both of them on a same pedestal is an injustice to both of them, sir.
And what are the main injustice to Chanakya?
Sir, calling the Chanakya as a Machiavelli of East rather than Machiavelli should be said that he is a Chanakya of West, because Chanakya has been in the chronology, he was the first, and he was a pioneer in the area of a statecraft, that how the international relations, what a king should do, that first chalked out by the Chanakya. After that, during the Crusades and the Renaissance period, the Machiavelli said that it was a more or less similar to the Chanakya, but the generating issues as well as the situation was different, sir.
In modernizing today's Gujarat police and yes, its work to deal with the 21st century issues, can we learn something from Chanakya?
Yes, sir. The major striking fact that we can learn from the Chanakya's Niti in the Gujarat, modern Gujarat policing, is the spy network, sir. Chanakya have paid a very great heed to the spy espionage system. And in the current age of the information, the more information you get, the more powerful or more leverage you can have. So in a current context, sir, the espionage and the system of the informers is really working efficiently. So we can work in that area as well, given that Gujarat police is a coastal police and also adjoining to the neighboring nations. So that is the point we can, Gujarat police can take up from the Chanakya.
I feel religion and democracy do not gel well. Do you have any opinion about it?
Yes, sir. Religion and democracy have a darker shades of its own, sir. As the Karl Marx said, that religion is an opium for masses. And the totalitarian states have an appeal regarding to some point of factor, some factors, by the leader, the cult leader appeals to the people. And that has many times been the religion. So that's why, sir, religion is a essential of the society from where the democracy comes. But that can also be turned into the weapon as well, to not eradicate, but to damage the democracy itself, sir.
Is this a reason we do not see democracy flourishing in Islamic countries?
I'm sorry, sir, I do not have a clear idea regarding that.
Are you aware about Arab Spring?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what is that?
Sir, in the Arab Spring, there was the demand to replace the theocracies or the autocracies by the democracy was started from the Tunisia, sir.
Okay. So, which countries are successful?
Sir, Tunisia is the only successful example of that.
Good.
Which sport do you play?
Sorry, sir?
Which sport you like the most?
Sir, I play hockey. That is the most appealing sport for me, sir.
What are your observation of India's hockey performance in last Olympic?
Sir, India's hockey performance was quite well, sir, especially of the women's team. That after qualifying, the only third time India was able to qualify, and in the third qualification there they achieved to get to the finals as well. Semi-finals, they just missed the silver by the mark. So that is best thing. As well as the sir, skippers were in a real manner they were skippers. They played, took the team along well.
Do you think we can transform the rural or tribal communities within Gujarat by introducing hockey?
Yes, sir. Tribal communities in Gujarat already plays hockey quite well. Since my graduation, where I did a graduation, was a tribal district. And where I belong is not a tribal, but a coastal state, or a coastal district of Gujarat. I have not seen people much playing hockey in that part of region. But where I did my graduation, there lots of kids used to play hockey. So it is just that hockey is not yet popularized in Gujarat. But the tribal belt already have a good talent regarding in that sport, sir.
I feel if a talent like you joins police forces, it would be injustice to your personality and your potential. You would be very confined and limited to a job, wherein if you go for administrative services or maybe you become an innovator, a thinker, you can impact masses. What do you say about it?
Sir, I believe that this opportunity as well in a police department, my skills can also be utilized, whether it be a innovation, whether it be a communication. So the public dealing already required that, the approaching the every case in a different manner, that demands the innovation itself, as well as the communication skill is, I believe, is the backbone of the policing, sir.
So name two police officers who are really transformative in within Gujarat.
Sir, I do not have much experience regarding the police department, but I have heard a lot about I don't think, sir, he has retired yet, but the ex commissioner of police in Ahmedabad, AK Singh, sir, that he was a quite good cop, senior cop, that he used to deal with each and every case as well as personnel very humbly. The idea, the stereotype police image was that he broke, sir.
You belong to Gujarat and now you are staying, studying and staying in Delhi, JNU.
Yes, sir. Okay. Not yet, sir.
Okay. So, do you have any cultural experience of Delhi or North?
I have not visited JNU yet because our all first and second semester went through the online mode. And third semester just started a few days ago. So, I am planning to visit Delhi soon after the interview, sir.
Okay.
Very good. One ex-minister who also given lecture on international relations. Do you have an idea the name of him?
Sorry, sir.
What is the basic difference between global relation, international relation, and foreign relation?
Sorry, sir, I don't have a clear.
You are a student of IR.
But sir, clear cut definition differences between these three. I don't have.
Exactly one word, always famous in United Nations Security Council, a veto power.
Yes, sir.
But I would like to know about the dual veto of United Nations Security Council. What is the veto?
Sir, by veto power is any resolution within a United Security Council has to be agreed by the P5 members. Otherwise, if any one member is not.
Why they choose only a veto? Why they don't choose a majority type of voting?
Sir, the majority still needs to be achieved in a UNSC, but if any member of the P5 country is against the resolution, then that cannot be passed. That is the veto.
That's why I said, why P5 countries only accept the veto power?
Sorry, sir.
What is your observation regarding to this United Nations Security Council?
You said India didn't want to engage with Taliban being a terrorist organization. Yes. But India has history of being engaging with other world recognized terrorist organization, which was LTT,
yes,
ULFA, again in Northeast, and lots of terrorist organizations. So why this partiality in approach? Is it because of the religion? Is it because of the country or what?
Sir, regarding the ULFA as well as the LTT, LTT issue was closely knit with the Tamil identity issues. So more somewhere India has a that related to the internal relations of the, if we say about the ULFA, if we say about the LTT, that's why India engaged with those entities. But in the case of Taliban, sir, that is completely a foreign entity. That is a foreign element, sir.
So do you justify Pakistan being engaging with Indian Muslim organizations like IAM and other, SIMI or banned organizations? Because they believe like, Indian Muslims should be attached to Pakistan.
Sir, majority of the Pakistan's communication with these agencies is involved with the Kashmir. And right now, sir, Kashmir is a disputed territory. Whereas regarding the Tamil Nadu, that was not the case. It was an ethnic identity at the heart. Whereas in the Kashmir issue and the Pakistan's engagement with the Indian organization is related to the disputed territory. So clearly pinpointing that it is a proper or improper is not appropriate to say.
So Kashmir is disputed territory, or it is Pak occupied Kashmir is disputed territory?
POK, sir. Pakistan occupied Kashmir is disputed territory.
Okay, sure. Thank you.
I just want to ask three questions. First one is, Kautilya give us 7 pillars.
Yes, sir.
In the administration, the 7th pillar is friend, mitra.
Yes, sir.
And it is related with the foreign policy.
Yes, sir.
What are the specific characteristics of it?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm not
because Indian foreign policy is totally depend on it. You should know it.
Sure,
okay.
Look into
it. Every nation wants to be a state, yes, and sir. Every state wants to be a nation. When there is a no one in this world is nation state.
Yes, sir.
What it is?
What it means?
Every nation,
yes, sir,
want to be a state.
State, correct.
Every state wants to be a nation.
Nation.
But no one is state nation.
Sir, the nation is a...
Exactly, you said you are IR,
yes,
optional.
Sir.
That's why I'm asking you.
Sir,
I have a same optional.
Sir, nation is a identity.
Yes.
It does not connote with the territory, whereas the state is a territory bound and population bound, rule based sovereign entity. So nation is sir identity. It need not necessary that any territory shares the same identity or same nationality. So it is said that the every nation is not state and vice versa.
India is a state or Gujarat is a state?
Sir, India is a state.
And Gujarat?
Sir, Gujarat is a unit of state, which we have...
Then why we used the state term?
Sir, the state is a... For Indian nomenclature, the regional units are named as a state. But in a political science perspective, any entity with a territory, population and sovereign government is a state.
Bharat ne e-mobility transition karvu hoy to eno soft power ene kai rite upyogi thai shake?
Regarding sir
e-mobility transition,
I'm sorry sir,
e-vehicles,
if India wants to adopt e-vehicles, how India's soft power can be helpful to her?
Sir, India's soft power as in for the cultural appeal can be made that the India have a large number of sacred groves and the pollution leads to the environmental degradation, whereas the rivers hold a very special position in the Indian culture. So in that manner, sir, a creative ad campaign can definitely affect the people.
Okay. Why USA withdraw his military base from Afghanistan?
Sir, USA is a realist country. When there the
I won't answer geopolitically.
Sir, it is majority a political maneuver that their intentions, that their the interest in the West Asia was now limited after the coming of the shale gas from the USA. And the shift toward the e-mobility led their limited interest in the Central Asia.
That's why sir ask you e-mobility.
Okay,
now you connected? Okay. Because Elon Musk,
yes,
create a very huge element of energies.
Yes.
And after 5 years, we have a less dependency on the crude oils.
Yes.
That's why they are asking about the free navigation.
Yes.
That's why they are creating quad.
Yeah.
Quadrilateral.
Yes.
This is the reason.
Okay, so your interview is over.
Actually, too much long.
Beso. Bahut saro interview che ghano lambo lidho ame tamaro. You are one of the top 5 candidate who comes here from the GPSC online PI MOOC interviews. And we are happy with your performance, your overall package for class 1, 2 and also. And the one thing I really liked about you is you are very honest. That if there is a good options in deputy collector, DYSP or IAS, UPSC, you may go, or you even find a contractual job, okay, if your good talent will nurture over there. So I personally happy with your performance, and if you do the same performance in the interview, you may succeed.
Thank you.
Again, honesty comes with lots of baggage also.
Yes.
Chanakya ne kaha tha, you know, straight people in trees are cut first. So you have to be little diplomatic
true,
in your answers.
True. That is true.
Because honesty kabhi kabhi ye samne wale ko dikhati hai ki ye clear nahi hai. So that's the feedback I have given. It's, when you paraphrase your sentences and answers,
yes,
wo ek direction mein hone chahiye.
Okay.
Aur jahan direction sirf aapke liye PI hai.
Because okay, you sir. Are aiming for the PI. Caste 1 to mein to kaafi job hai, mamladar hai, so kaafi hai. Yahan to PI ke wala kuch nahi hai. To police ki jo fraternity hai, police ki jo izzat hai, wo usko aapko carry karna chahiyega aapko pura legacy hai jo police ki. To wo unko aapko unke liye prem hai. Aisa to batana hi hai kyunki aapko job leni hai. Fir dekhenge aap karenge nahi karenge dusri. Abhi to aapko leni hai na. To police ke liye aapko prayar batana
hai. Koile ke khazan ke niche heera nikal jaye wo baad mein dekhenge.
Theek
hai. Abhi let's target this.
Ab to PI target karo na aap. Aise thodi time pass karne ke liye aapko PI karna hi hai. Mujhe PI hi karna hai. Main contractual karunga par abhi to mera hai ki main PI karu.
Bolo ki you left deputy mamladar to pursue PI.
To pursue.
You're so confident.
ये वाला जो है ना आपने छोड़ दिया, दैट इज ओके, बट आप इसके लिए छोड़ा है मत कीजिएगा कि पढ़ने के लिए छोड़ा है जॉब, पढ़ने के लिए छोड़ने इतना इसका मतलब होता है कि बहुत बड़ा, अगर फॉरेन सेटल होना है तो ही लोग छोड़ते हैं जॉब. इंडिया के
लिए कितने साल से तैयारी कर रहे हो सिविल सर्विस?
2016.
अगर आपका करियर IR के ऊपर है ना तो जॉब छोड़ा ठीक है, अगर करियर फिर PI में आ गए आप.
कितने अटेम्प्ट्स बाकी हैं?
4 सर. 3
3 है, ठीक है.
क्या नाम है सर आपका?
થર્ડ સેમેસ્ટર મારું સ્ટાર્ટ થયું છે પણ હજી સુધી મેં એમાં અટેન્ડ નથી કર્યું, એટલે સર એક એક્સપિરિયન્સ શેર આપ પરમિશન આપો તો કરો. કે પાછલા ક્લાસ 1-2 ના ઇન્ટરવ્યુમાં સર મને આ પેનલે પૂછ્યું હતું, એ IR નું ચાલુ કર્યું, એટલે મેં એમને ચોખ્ખું સામેથી જ ચાલીને કીધું હતું કે મેં 2 મહિના મારા કમ્પ્લીટલી ઓનલાઈન બે સેમેસ્ટર ઓનલાઈન ચાલ્યા છે અને મેં એક પણ ક્લાસ ભર્યો નથી કારણ કે સર એ સિચ્યુએશન એવી હતી કે ત્યારે જીપીએસસી ક્લાસ 1-2 અને પીઆઈની મેન્સ બંને મારા મિડ સેમેસ્ટર સાથે ક્લેશ થતી હતી એટલે મેં એમને આ એકવાર આ વસ્તુ કીધી પછી એમને મને આઈઆરનું પૂછ્યું પણ આ વસ્તુ આ એ વિશે જાજુનો ઓલું
કર્યું હવે સર તમારા ઇન્ટરનલ કન્ફ્લિક્ટ હોય ને તમે કોલેજ મિસ કરી તમે ઓનલાઈન ભર્યું ના ભર્યું એવું બધું એમાં પણ રસ ના હોય
શશી
થરૂર ને નહી જાણતા
તમે પીઆઈ માટે પ્રેમ રાખજો ખાલી
સેન્ટ ઝેવિયર્સ અને ઓક્સફર્ડના અંદર પણ એ બહુ સારા એવા લેક્ચર આપે છે આઈઆર ઉપર તો બહુ જબરદસ્ત લેક્ચર હોય
પણ ઇનફ છે એમનું નોલેજ
તમારું નોલેજ સાહેબ પેનલને એવું ના થવું જોઈએ કે તમને લઈને તમે પીઆઈ છોડી દેશો
આઈઆર ઓપ્શનમાં રાખે છે
એટલું ખાલી રાખજો કે ભાઈ આઈઆર નોલેજ હું પીઆઈમાં બી કામ લગાવીશ હું પીઆઈ બનીને કરાઈમાં ભણાવીશ છોકરાઓને પીઆઈ બનાવીશ પોલીસ રિફોર્મ્સ કરીશ આઈઆરના કામ કરે
બેઝિક પ્રિન્સિપલ આઈઆરના તો પોલીસ માટે લાગે છે
જી સર
એટલે પોલીસ તમારે બનવું જ છે
પણ એવું નહીં સર
ઇન્ટરવ્યુ શું કરવા આપો છો તમે પીઆઈ બનવા તો પછી પીઆઈ બનવું જ છે એવું કહેવાનું છે
યુનિફોકસ
પછી જોજો
ને બાલો કો ટ્રીમ કરા લેજે હા શેવ ઠીક છે ગેટ અ બ્લેઝર
ઓર બ્લુ કલર કા સ્કાય બ્લુ કલર કા શર્ટ પહેરના
લાઈક
શેવિંગ કરવા દેના
વ્હાઈટ શર્ટ
મે ચલે આવતા જશો ને તો રાજપૂત સમાજનું
સર આ વખતે મિસ થઈ ગયો આ વખતે હું નહોતો આપી શક્યો
ઓકે
blue white grey બધું ચાલે શર્ટ ભી
સર ઇઝ બ્લેઝર એડવાઇઝેબલ સર
હા
કારણ કે સર એક ક્લાસ 1 2 માં દાસા સર નું પેનલ હતું મે બ્લેઝર પહેર્યું તો એનો પહેલો જ પ્રશ્ન એ હતો કે તમને આ કપડાં પહેરવાનું કોને સજેસ્ટ કર્યું
પીઆઈ માં સારું છે જેટલું ડ્રેસિંગ સેન્સ હશે જેટલું ડિસિપ્લિન દેખાડી શકશો આ જોબ માટે કદાચ ક્લાસ 1 2 કરતા પીઆઈ માટે બહુ વધારે
મારા ફ્રેન્ડ ને બી એવું કીધું તો કેમ બ્લેઝર પહેર્યું છે પણ માર્ક્સ સારા આપ્યા તમારે કેટલા આવ્યા હતા પીઆઈ માં માર્ક્સ તો 1 2 માં માર્ક્સ
જે સર આ ક્વેશ્ચન મેં તમને કીધું દાસા સર આવો કાઉન્ટર ક્વેશ્ચન પહેલો જ કર્યો એમાં સર 40
45 આઉટ ઓફ 100
યસ સર
પણ સારું છે તમારું નોલેજ
અને લાસ્ટ ક્લાસ 1 2 માં સર 62
તો પછી બહુ સારા છે ગ્રેટ
કેટલા
62
બહુ સારા છે બહુ સારા છે અમેઝિંગ બેસ્ટ વિશેસ કે હોય તો પૂછો કે પ્રશ્ન પૂછો
સર મને આ એક એમએનએ લઈને કન્ફ્લિક્ટ છે શુડ આઈ તો સર હવે ના જે 5 કે 6 દિવસ રહે તો સર અત્યારે મારે કોર ફોકસ મારું
રિવિઝન માટે સીઆરપીસી આઈપીસી પોલીસ રિલેટેડ
પોલીસ
સ્ટ્રક્ચર છે
પોલીસ ની હાયરાર્કી
ગુજરાત પોલીસ ની જે સ્કીમ્સ છે જેટલી હેલ્પલાઈન નંબર છે બેઝિક જે સ્ટ્રક્ચર છે ગુજરાત પોલીસ નું એનું જે તમારી કેમ કે એનું કઈ અમે પૂછ્યું નથી એટલે વી ડોન્ટ નો કે તમને કેવું નોલેજ છે
જો આઈઆર તમે 2 વર્ષ કર્યું આવડે છે તમને ડેપ્રેમો મને 3 વર્ષ કર્યું આવડે છે તમને જીએસ આવડે મેઇન્સ તમે પાસ કરી હવે તમે ગમે એટલું આયર 5 દિવસ વાંચશો તો કે એટલું નથી થવાનું તમે પી પોલીસ જ વાંચો 5 દિવસ
આઈઆર એક એવો સબ્જેક્ટ છે કે જે વિચારશીલતા ઉપર આધારિત છે ગોખ્યા ઉપર નહીં
એટલે તમે હોમ ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટ વેબસાઈટ જુઓ અને પોલીસ વાંચો આખું પોલીસ તંત્ર ગુજરાતનું જોઈ લો પોલીસ સ્ટેશન જયા હોય દિવસ
ઓકે
પ્રેસિડેન્શિયલ
બાકી મેકેનિકલ નું લગભગ વાંધો નહીં આવે તમારું જે બેકગ્રાઉન્ડ છે.
થેન્ક યુ.